London's always had a very exciting sense of style, but then I think they also have an element of tradition. Hi, my name is Alice Moore, and I'm a digital stylist at Neiman Marcus. I think the royal family has updated the look, bringing back very streamlined, very classic looks. One of my favorite designers is Victoria Beckham. This is a great jumpsuit that she did for spring, going for a longer, looser pant. In the spring shows, they were showing a lot of volume. This beautiful piece by Halpern has definitely the traditional style of the wrap dress, but then it has a modern take on it with the voluminous, exaggerated sleeve. This piece from Burberry kind of touches on that safari trend that we're seeing a lot of for spring. The top part is more that traditional trench coat feel that Burberry is known for, mixed with a beautiful silk. This dress is great for anything. You can wear it to the office, and then for night, you could put on a great little stiletto. One of my favorite dresses is this rose-colored halter-style A-line that can take you from the runway shows to dinner out at night.